suppose at the back of my mind I felt that they might be able to find something, and I thought that there's very little hope. I was just hoping that something might, you know, he might still be alive.
How have you coped with the uncertainty of not knowing what's happened to your son?
That has been very bad. In fact, past few weeks, I was getting pretty desperate.
Had you been trying to prepare yourself for news like this?
I thought I was prepared. But, in spite of everything, all the... I suppose there is some glimmer of hope. Or at least it's an irrational kind of hope. As long as you don't know. It was a bad shock, yes.